A Kansas City broadcaster has died.
Mike Murphy died at his home after having a stroke. KMBC 9's Jana Corey is live this morning. And Jana, you are where Mike worked for so many years, and so many people miss him so much and have so many good memories about him.
That's right, and have been inspired by Mike Murphy as well. We're outside the studios of KCMO Talk Radio. We're with Chris Hoffman and Ray Reed as well, who both had the pleasure of knowing and working with Mike Murphy from time to time. And you actually were there for his last broadcast. I got to hear about some of the things you were recounting. Talk to us about that and how he has impacted you in your life.
Well, I had the great opportunity to be Mike's program director at the end of his career. So I was working with a legend who, of course, made it very easy on me to come to work today and work with him on a daily basis. But it's a sad day, but it brings a lot of smiles because we have so many great memories of working with him. And he was such a legend and a character that he did so many crazy things over the years that it does make you smile.
And, of course, you were talking about the cattle drives this morning.
We had a lot of fun with the cattle drives. You know, everybody's heard about the cattle drive where the cattle got loose in downtown Kansas City, and we had to move the event after that. And the cattle continued to get loose after that, but it was a ton of fun.
Yeah, fond memories. Ray Reed, news director here, and one of the things that you were sharing with me that I thought was really neat is every time you wear this jacket, you wear anything that says KCMO, people want to talk to you about Mike Murphy, and you've really been inspired by him as well.
It doesn't matter where you are, what you're doing. People just come up, grab your shoulder, and say, how is Mike Murphy doing? I mean, he loved this community so much. The community loved him, and there'll never be another Mike.
You said it's been so inspiring in this field for you, but just across Kansas City, what he had to do, what he did for Kansas City.
He really, truly became the fabric of this community and helped it grow and helped it prosper at some times. And people, you know, growing up here, several generations will always remember that, you know, even if some people, as Mike on his last show mentioned, did think he was a bum legend.
Ray, Chris, we appreciate your time. Thank you for sharing your stories with us. We'll have more from them and also from Mike Murphy's last producer coming up in our next half hour. Diane, back to you.